I was down in Belfast where the flowers grow. The Germans dropping bombs on the Irish folk. I came to England after the Second World War. Had to make a living digging, digging in the ground for coal. Found myself a lovely girl, but she said that I wasn't right for her still. I asked and I asked and I asked her. Then on our first date I asked if I could marry her. She said yes, 55 years have gone by now, and I still love her the same way I always have. I was down in Belfast, down in Belfast where the flowers grow. The area was very poor, no money for the Irish folk. I spent my days living, living in a wooden hut. When I was 14, I arrived on England's shores. Margaret Thatcher closed the mines. I in my right mind wasn't happy at the time. Could have lost my livelihood, my money could have all but gone. But a little loss of money never did me any harm. No more dropping bombs on the Irish folk. I settled down here after the Second World War. Grandkids are plenty and my children have all grown up. Dee 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 dee. But now the time it has come at last. Oh, this has happened in the past. It's time for me to return to the earth at last. But I'll still be here the same way I always have. Dee 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 dee.